Today we pray for Rob Walrond, our Rural Life Advisor, as he supports those who work and worship in rural areas across the diocese at this busy time in the agricultural calendar.